So, I edited these videos from December 2017. I had a kind of blackout moment when I was cycling. At this point, I was staying over a week in Tulum, and then I was to head out, and I was starting very early, maybe 8 a.m. And the last memory is of this picture. I'm ready to hit the road. This sanctuary garden. So that's it. After this was the last memory that I actually have. Everything that you will see after here, I do not remember at all. I have to make a warning. I'm using a lot of profanity. There's a bunch of blood and some things, so if you're sensitive to that, maybe it's better you don't look at it. Otherwise, analyze and see what happened. Okay, what the fuck did I do? I need help. Okay. That surly long-haul trucker got a wound with a helmet, but a bike. I don't know what it looked like anymore. Got an OtterBox and somewhere highway. I've got a wound. Thank God I had a helmet. Am I wounded? Yes, I'm a little bit wounded. But what happened? Where am I? Where am I coming from? The helmet is okay, but I am so confused. Where am I coming from? Where am I going? Where am I? Good. Not too bad. I mean, it would be nice if I wore shoes, now I'm thinking. Do I even have shoes? Thank God I had a helmet. No concussion. I got a wound. Some small thing here. Got an OtterBox. Okay, I have to cut this off here. I'm gonna have to kind of edit because there's lots of videos just repeats over and over. I'll show you. I guess I got injured or something. Gotta say this is okay. Let's break here because. Yeah, what happened? What happened? Am I going too quickly or something? Like, what? I need to make a video diary here because I don't know what happened, but I must have fell, and I'm really confused about. I mean, I think I was cycling for 2 hours or something. I don't know. Oh shit. Oh man. So my basic analysis is showing. Okay, the last photo is 8 a.m. I definitely remember coming out of Tulum. Maybe this was a photo. And then this photo I do not remember making, and so the time is 12, so it must have been around noon. GPS didn't pick up the exact location, but here it is. So if I open up the Google Maps, between this is where I started, and I'm somewhere halfway. I was supposed to come to this town which is about halfway between Tulum and Bacalar. That's it. I think I already had a video, but I have to take another one because I'm really... I don't know what happened, first of all. Okay, nothing major. Okay, I've got this, and I guess here. Did I fall? What happened? Holy smokes. Okay. I feel like I've dreamt about this, but this is real. I know. I feel like this is real. I can feel it. Okay. I've got Oliveira, good news. I took a tumble, and nothing bad. Just trying to figure out where I am, how long I was cycling, where I'm going. I think I was cycling too long, that I got in my head or something. Well, I have a bit of an injury, not a big deal. Okay, I'm not quite sure. Kind of lost some disorientation. I think I'm somewhere in Mexico. Got a small injury. Got too much in my head. I don't know how long I was cycling for, but I think I'm not too far from whatever the next place is. And I don't know. I got so in my head. I don't know how long I was cycling for. I don't know where I'm cycling. Confused as a motherfucker right now. I don't think I hit my head. I do have an injury. I think it's not a major one. I think I'll be okay. Small one here. Small one, big deal. I think the bike is in proper working order. And over and out. Okay, I'm taking a video diary. Because I must have fell. Got in my head. Okay. I guess I must have been cycling too long. I was in my head for too long. I'm confused. Okay, I'm really confused. I'm somewhere in Mexico. I think I'm cycling. I got a bit of an injury, but it's not that big a deal. I'm a bit thirsty, and I don't have much water. Got aloe vera. So, it's Christmas, I think. Oh, fuck. What happened to the bike? I don't know. Okay, well, I've got this bike. Idea what I'm doing. Okay, well, I have some small injury cycling. I think the bicycle a little damaged, but it will do. Got this shit. Well, anyway, which way am I going? Okay, I don't know. A vlog by the side of the road. I guess I'm cycling, really disoriented now. I think I'm in Mexico, and I think I got injured. I don't know how that happened. Just the wheels a little. Should I try flagging down a car? I'm really like, okay, I got a helmet, so I'm not concussioned. I think I'm just in my head and I'm confused about what is going on. So I guess I'm cycling in Mexico. surely. Definitely got an injury here and here. Bike mostly okay, looks like just a bit. Oh, it's already dry. Okay, bunch of oranges. So, bunch of oranges, no problem, but I mean, what happened? Am I injured? Am I? Yes, I'm injured. What the fuck happened? I'm also injured here. I guess I had some. I think I ate that orange, I'm not sure. Did I? Maybe not, I have no idea. I don't know what happened again, but I've got an injury this time. I don't know, should I try some oranges? I don't really want to. I need to vlog this, I don't know what the fuck, but it feels like I've been on kind of autopilot or something. I mean, okay, I kind of semi-remember this kind of shit. I'm cycling, I've got surly long haul trucker. I got a concussion, or I don't think I fell that hard, but this should be documented. I don't know how that only a little damage here. And I don't know, it almost feels like I've been on autopilot for a bit, but under some weird spell and somehow fell. I don't know how long I've been cycling. I think I'm in Yucatan, Mexico, but I'm not 100%. Well, I've got an injury, but not a big deal. I guess I'm cycling, and I think I'm not too far from my destination. Got another injury here. There's some garbage. I'm out of water, and I have injuries. Maybe I neglected to, notice my own injury. What the fuck's going on? I'm confused about this whole thing. Cycle Mexico, what's going on here? Wow. Okay. So bizarre to talk about this, but I feel like I've been asleep. Like some kind of autopilot. And, have injuries sort of woke me up, I guess. So here's the bike that I have. I think I'm in Mexico. I feel like I've been on some sort of autopilot for a while. And I honestly don't understand. This looks like someone's address or something. I'm stopped by this road. I'm really out of it. I have an injury. I'm not sure how I got. There's definitely no damage on this bike. Okay, I'm not quite sure how, but it looks like I have some injuries. But it sort of brought me out of a weird slumber. Of course, I have no more water. It's almost like someone's address there. Okay, let's just. Wow. I've been asleep or something. Let's continue. Okay. Okay, I need to vlog. I'm really fucking confused. I didn't hit my head, I don't think. Unless it was too hot and I got dehydrated. I'm somehow cycling. I've got some kind of injuries in my... I think I'm in Mexico. I think I'm cycling. Should I go back to where I was? Fuck. I don't know. A spell or something until now. Now I'm actually present. And so it's December, I think 24, I checked. I'm cycling in Mexico, so I was semi-present for that. But somehow until now, I'm fully aware what's going on. How long have I been here? Very confused. I've got some injury. And while I'm enjoying the process, I'm trying to understand what is going on. Like, I woke up just now, and like, I'm vaguely aware of the past, but it's weirder and weirder to be present in the moment. Good injury. And trying to figure it out. Okay, this is just note to self. I'm very confused. I just woke up. It's like I was under a spell. I think I'm in Mexico. I'm cycling. I know this is the surly long-haul trucker that I know. Injuries. I'm thirsty, out of water. It's like midday or something. That's pretty much all I know. Other than that, I'm really confused. It's like I woke up after some spell. I'll continue later. Okay. I don't know how long it's been going on, but I literally just became consciously aware of where I am, what I'm doing. Still not 100%. I'm cycling. It's a really long-haul trucker. A bit damaged. And I'm a bit damaged. I'm there too. I don't know where exactly I'm going. Where to. I don't know how I ended up here. Or my injury. It's so weird. Fading memory, but what the fuck's going on? And mainly the water. Anyway, try to figure it out how I got here, why I'm here, what I'm doing. Why am I cycling? Yeah, I'm cycling. Okay, over and out. Okay. So, fuck, I have no idea. It's like I woke up and I'm on the bicycle. What the fuck is going on? So, out of water, of course, and not quite sure where I'm going. I think I'm injured, or definitely feet or anything. Oh god, this is not gonna help me. I have to make a vlog because I feel like I've been asleep up until now or something. I have vague memory of how I got here. I'm cycling. I know it's a surly long-haul trucker, a lot of water. Seems like it's around Christmas. I think I'm going to a beach, I hope. Fuck, I'm thirsty as a motherfucker. And wow, I feel like I have some injuries. My ribs, but it's nothing terrible. The surly is quite a bit beat up. I have no water, thirsty. And I hope I'm going to a beach with coconut. Oh my god. But I don't know what the fuck happened. So I think it's like around Christmas time now. And a big memory that I'm in like Mexico now. I have injuries. Weird. It's like I've been under a spell or something. I have a vague memory of how I got here, how I chose the bike, how I set it up. It's very vague. Okay, enough for now. Okay, this is really fucking bizarre. I'm literally in Mexico, December 24th, so tomorrow's Christmas. Here's the proof that I'm in Mexico. And I guess you can check the date of this video. And I feel like I've been either on autopilot or asleep. Okay, I got the surly long haul trucker. I know I've loved this bike, but I got an injury. I don't remember. Ow. My foot as well. Got no water. And so wait, literally tomorrow is Christmas and I have no remembering how I got here. Like very vague memory. This is so bizarre. Like, where am I even going? Something's rubbing up against my bike. Got injuries galore. I'm a little bit pinned. Okay, I'll get back to you soon. It's December 24th. I'm so confused. It's like I just woke up. I have injuries. I'm in Mexico. It's Christmas. I'm going to some resort cycling. Make a vlog because I'm really confused about what happened in the last, I have no idea how long I got injured. My bike is injured somewhere in Mexico. Apparently I'm going to some eco-tourism place according to Google Maps, which is where I'm supposed to be headed. I just became consciously aware that I have no idea what I'm doing. So, gotta figure it out. I literally feel like I just woke up with amnesia and I have a helmet, so that's not the problem. Yeah, I've got injuries here, here, here. I don't know. Fuck. This is so confusing. Tulum, it's very familiar. Thirsty out of water, but I'm in town, so I should be able to find it. What the hell? So I'm very confused on how I ended up in New Mexico. Got a couple injuries. I'm really confused. It's almost like I've been in a slumber or a dream and I'm waking up now. So I'm cycling with a surly long haul trucker with really nasty injuries, which I have no recollection of how I got. And here on my leg as well. No water, no roots that I can tell. And I'm in warm Mexico and this is like Christmas. And it's like Telcel, yeah, that rings a bell. I don't know if I have the service or not. I don't know if I had heat stroke or amnesia, but I completely lost my mind. I have no recollection of much of this trip. I don't know what to do. Had some injuries. So we'll see. I probably had a heat stroke. Had an injury here. I don't know what to do. I got a papaya. What the fuck? Okay, so I think I should vlog this. December 24, I think 2017. I must have had a heat stroke or something because I'm really lost. Like, I have vague recollection of how I got here, that bike, and I know I'm drawn to fruits. I even have some aloe vera in the bike. Telsa looks very familiar because I think that's my provider that probably most people use. Very parched. Hold up. What happened is probably a heat stroke, but I also have injuries, so I don't know what else. And it's 4:44, I have a heat stroke, but I have injuries, so blood loss. I'm confused. Dehydrated, yeah. I definitely need to vlog this because I must have had a heat stroke. And I'm out of water, but I have a papaya, yet I can't find a knife and spoon. I think I'm not far from the Zapolite, but I'm kind of rude. So this is very important. So, injured. But always drawn to the fruits, so amazing fruits here. I mean, Guanta. I think I'm somewhere not far from the beach. Got the bike. I have two papayas. I think I had a heat stroke and blood. What the fuck? I don't know. My water's empty. I don't know where my knife and fork is. But I already have a papaya. I already have a second. So, wow. Okay, the heat really got to me. I think I'm not far from Zapolite, but jeez, what the fuck? How? It's not with this bike, or is it? Oh my god! How did it happen? I don't understand. Well, I need even pure water. Would be nice. Drunk to the fruit. I don't know what to do. I don't know what happened. It's probably a heat stroke. That's a blood loss for funds to replenish, but I'm still worried to urinate again. Zapolite, I swear I must have had a heat stroke. I also got injured somehow and fucked up the bike slightly, not too bad though. Well, I have a location. It's like I woke up. It's like I just woke up. School bus. Cool bus, not school. Anyway, looks like I'm like 40 minutes to the ecotourism on my map. The whole day I was like half awake or something. I don't know what's going on, but I mean, not too bad of a fuck up. It's working, so fixable. Scuffs here and there. really trippy. Continue soon. This is a video diary. I think I've lost a lot of blood and fluids, and I feel like I just was picked up from somewhere and put here. Like, now I'm on a bicycle on some random path, because I mean it's gonna get dark soon. I don't know, like, fence, and there's, I don't know what these are, man, I guess. I would guess coconut, maybe? Fuck, man, I hope I have enough fruit. I'm definitely dehydrated, sunburned a little. Very bizarre situation. I don't know if I mentioned that I have a surly long-haul trucker here. Scuffs here and there. Well, slowly the mosquitoes are coming out, so I'm gonna set up camp somewhere. Maybe here. Where am I? I mean, okay, I think I know the general idea, but it must have bled out quite nicely. But you never know. I kind of blanked out for the last, I don't know, 100 kilometers. Like, I think I was either in Cancun, or I'm going to Cancun, or... What a mess. Hope I have some fruit. Wow. Wow. I'm confused. Okay, I'll come back to this soon. Okay. I don't know how this happened, but it's probably something to do with heat stroke, blood loss, got some injuries, got some... Well, I don't know, I guess I'm just gonna lock the bike and sleep in the bush. I mean, I don't see other options, at least I have fruit. And I continue tomorrow morning. I really, like, from... Well, I didn't even see this, I just saw this, but I mean, I have some heat stroke, I think, blood loss, and dehydration. Perfect combination, but I'll get through this. Don't think I've injured my ribs. See you in the morning, or maybe I'll show you my camp. Oh shit, the mosquitoes are good. Okay, if I can get a sleeping bag fast enough, I can avoid most of them. Okay, so the bike's somewhere over there. And I've set up... It should be closer, I think. But anyway, this is my dinner, I think. Not sure how I got injured. I definitely didn't fall, or did I? Well, anyway, yeah, I have a sleeping bag. I think I'm dehydrated because I really have very little recollection what my plan was to reach somewhere. Okay, so this is it. This is all the videos that I do remember, and the next part two is when I start remembering. This, I think, was about 3 in the morning. So check out part 2.